Meanwhile, India is investigating its first documented human death from bird flu after an 11-year-old boy succumbed to the disease earlier this month, that according to the health ministry. The boy lived in Gurgaon outside New Delhi and was also suffering from leukemia and pneumonia. He was admitted to hospital in the capital on July 2 and died 10 days later from multiple organ failure. Genome sequencing and virus isolation is in process, and an epidemiological investigation has been initiated, according to the ministry. Avian influenza occurs mainly in birds and poultry, with cases of transmission between humans extremely rare. The Indian case, the ministry said, the virus belonged to the H5NX subtype. And this is considered worrying because they have proven to evolve in highly dangerous strains. It said doctors and nurses who treated the patient have been monitored since July 16. And so far, no one has reported any symptoms. Last month, China revealed its first human case of bird flu in February. Russia detected the disease among workers at a poultry factory.